I'm Dr. Tony Hannaman, and I'm happy to be here to tell you about the Medical Student Study Strong System. It's a study system built from the ground up specifically for you, the medical student, to ease two of your biggest stressors. Stressor number one is typically expressed as there's just way too much material to even read, much less study. And some of it's from different sources, with some content overlapping, a lot of content non-applicable. There's no system to it, nothing pointing to what's important to know, no time for friends, family, exercise, or sleep. Students commonly have a confusing mess of textbooks, outlines, and notes, and end up cramming for the next test, taking it, and then forgetting much of what they just learned. This is especially bad because new knowledge in medical school is layered over previous knowledge. Lots of holes in your knowledge on one level leads to poorer learning of the next layer and the next layer, and so on. This stressor is a consequence of the very real need for better and more focused study material in med school. Number two stressor is how can I stuff all this information into my brain? When you truly learn something, you can recall what you need of it whenever you need it, right? Let's say you have the perfect study material. How do you learn the facts and concepts for the long term so you'll know them during exams, with your professors, and with your patients when working up a patient? Very, very important. This stressor begs for a better way to learn that will sink the must-know information into your long-term memory. And there has never been any sort of answer to this need. What to study, and then how to study it. MedStudy has been around for 30 years, and before developing this system, we were focused on resolving similar stressors for internal medicine and pediatric docs, and in doing so, ensuring they first achieve and then maintain core competency in their specialty. Very similar sort of situation. Many, many docs and hundreds of residency programs have used our IM and PED study systems. During all those years, we're constantly innovating and improving all aspects of these study systems, and we brought all that experience into the creation of this system for you. Medical Student Core and QBank Plus are two of the three components of our study system, and they were developed to fully address stressor number one, what to study. The third component is your own interactive personal trainer that addresses stressor number two, how to study. The core and personal trainer are utterly unique resources, the like of which has never been seen in medical school education. Let's take a closer look. The Medical Student Core is a beautifully illustrated 20-volume set of books, print and digital, with 3,300 pages of content completely focused on describing and clearly explaining precisely the topics that are solidly within the realm of medical school education. Truly, no fluff, just the right stuff. Content of the core is written by physicians who are expert educators and who are utterly dedicated to making it easier for you to understand this information. The development of the core was guided by the different authors' years of experience teaching medical students, and also we made sure to include every item in the USMLE content outline, which is a blueprint for the step and shelf exams. Some of the sections in the core have a pure basic science focus, but most start with a review of basic science for that section and then smoothly progress into more clinical topics. So it fits with any way your medical school teaches, whether it waits mostly till the third year for clinical topics or it introduces them in your first and second years. In either case, if you're in your early years, you focus more on basic sciences, and in your later years, you focus more on clinical topics. With this core, with everything right there in front of you, even in your later years, you have the basic science content right there to refresh your memory anytime you need it. And that naturally makes the entire learning experience more coherent and more robust. One of the very special features in our core is what we call preview review questions, located at the beginning of each main topic, which we also call study units when we're talking about learning methods and techniques. These questions cover information you really must know, and the answers to these questions are highlighted in the text. These same questions, along with their answers, have been extracted from the text and are used by your personal trainer for both previewing study units and for your space retrieval of the same study units that you'll be doing later. Other cool special features are the clinical pearls that pull out relevant points that help you apply them in a clinical setting, and the images. There are 1,320 images, including 860 exquisitely drawn figures. The core comes both in print and interactive digital formats, and you don't have to choose between one or the other because you get them both. In the digital core, you get one-click access to each topic's Q&As from the QBank Plus, with your choice of showing Step 1 Q&As only, Step 2 Q&As only, or both. And speaking of the Q&As, medical students Step 1 and Step 2 QBank Plus has over 3,000 questions written in the same format you'll see on the actual Step 1 and Step 2 exams. Step 1 questions focus on your understanding and application of basic science concepts and principles, while Step 2 questions focus on clinical knowledge. MedStudy's questions cover the most tested material in USMLE content outline. The explanations cover not only why the correct answer is right, but equally importantly, why the incorrect ones are wrong. Why do we call it QBank Plus? The plus reminds you of our unique interlinking feature. When you're in any question in the QBank, with a click, you go to the same topic in the digital core, and vice versa. So plus means interlinked. The Q&As are based on the material in the core. The core is the source of truth for this entire study system, so there's a deep coherence between the Q&A explanations and the content in the core, hence the benefit of the interlinking. And because both are highly based on USMLE content outline, this is very important. Anytime you're reading or studying in the core or QBank, you're not only becoming the knowledgeable physician that any residency director would love to have, but you're automatically prepping for the step and shelf exams. When these exams come up, you'll already be ready for them. No cramming necessary. The third component, which addresses how to learn, is your interactive personal trainer. Using all the material in the core and QBank Plus, it guides you through the three stages of learning for each topic, or each main topic, which we call a study unit. This includes previewing it, studying it, and then doing space retrieval on it. Space retrieval is a repeated recall of key information in a progressively delayed manner, which is the secret to putting the memory to making the memory stronger and always accessible in your mind. But don't worry, if you don't remember it when you answer a question, it will serve it back sooner rather than later. So if you forget something, you won't forget it for long. You interact with your personal trainer via the study board, which is the first page that pops up on your MyMedStudy web portal. What you see on your study board are the study units for that week, separated into three columns, one for each of the three stages of learning, with the study units or main topics you need to study on the left, space retrieval questions in the middle, and the next day study units in the right column, ready for previewing. No need for you to keep study calendar or constantly worry about timelines. This is all taken care of for you in the background. And a huge thing is that you can do all this learning from your computer or tablet at the study board. When you first connect with your personal trainer, you'll tell it each major section, cardio, pulmonary, etc., you want to go over and in what order, and when you want to be done with them. And it will take it from there, updating your study board daily based on what you've done and weekly with the new study units. And you can change your sections and sequence of sections at any time. Your personal trainer will keep track of everything you've done every day throughout all of your medical school time. To find out more about how the personal trainer thinks read this little book I wrote called The StudyWise Guide for Med Students, subtitled Kick-Ass Brain Hacking Techniques for Studying Strong. It's a fun read that goes over memory, learning myths that many people are trapped in, learning truths, the most effective learning techniques, and how we bring them all together in this Study Strong system. You can download the PDF from our MedStudy.com website in the med school area. We'll put together for you a free trial of this Study Strong system that includes the entire digital musculoskeletal section, the musculoskeletal questions from both Step 1 and Step 2 QBank Plus, and your personal trainer. This will give you the full interactive, interlinked experience of this system. So, the two major stressors resolved by medical school's Study Strong system are what to study and how to study. We give you both. Study Strong really just means study the right stuff in the right way. Now, go read StudyWise and get the free trial. You're going to be amazed and delighted.